Can't call in. See, there were the 917 active people on the live. Somebody from Rivers Clavers team, please. We need a representative. You understand? Even the secretary can call. Anybody. The booking agent, anybody can call. And make a reason. Yeah, we need to hear officially if him get kicked out of the crew or them still have him as a member of the crew. That me want to know. You understand? Me still await. Me still await. Me need. Me just need somebody to tell me if him still in the crew or not. Because nobody has said nothing from the video come up. Nobody. As when me say, I understand ding and him hold by multiple contract them from Grace and Digicel and bag of things. So certain topic ding naga really want touch on a public platform. Remember, ding is not a man like me. We just talk on the business if the contract want burn up and if more lose all our millions, then we just a bonfire. Ding don't stay so. So me can't expect that from him. But at the same time, we just need to know if silent is still a part of the team or not. Me not see one text message come out. Said this is from the desk of Rivers Clavers. And we are sorry to say that Silent is no longer part of the team because of things beyond our control. We and him are not seen eye to eye. So we wish him all the best on his future endeavors. But he is no longer representing Rivers Clavers. Why we not see a statement like that all now? You understand? We not see nothing. No statement, no nothing. You know, if you go into details or what about, but we never see a little speech, a statement that denounce him. Denounce him from the team. You understand? Remember, we know our business. So you have whole heap of ways to conduct your business. You understand me, I say? You can professionally disassociate yourself from him. You understand me, I say? Right, bonus, right. Exactly, the police video come out today and the commissioner take action today. Him never wait. The commissioner no business where the public wants it. Commissioner say, yo, policeman, take yourself. You understand? Instant, less than 24 hours. Me not hear nothing. A weeks now this happening. I'm sitting on a watch and I say, yo, what go on? Me not hear nothing. And me this, me not part of the team, but me did, me had disassociate myself from Silent. Me no want to see him. Me no want to hear him. Me no want them nowhere near him. Me no want him on party them. Me no, brother, and follow me if you have follow me, you. You understand? Me not hear nothing about it, nothing. People with a close to 1,000 active viewers now, and me still not. The whole team. God have to come if somebody really has them now watch this. God have to come. Yo, I talk Bishop Escobar for me there. Can him get paid for talk? Talk Bishop Escobar for me there. Let me ask him. If him hear nothing run after them kinda like what the people what them must say. Cause you know they might not wanna go public. Yo, tag Bishop Escobar for me. Everybody silent. Wanna tag Bishop for me there, please? Tag Bishop for me, please. Yeah, please. Everybody tag Bishop there for me. Do. Yeah, everybody tag Bishop there. Tag Bishop more can speak because them and they talk for a living. So, and the two team them close, so they must hear something go on and the man them say, we don't want to see him or I'm still a part of the team and I'm the attack or I set him, he must hear something. Everybody tag Bishop Escobar for a minute. People wanna stop comment and tag Bishop Nabrejin. Please, Bishop and Nabrejin too. We can hold a reasoning, you see me? This now have nothing to do with Bumbo. Remember Bishop signed to Ramesh. Ramesh signed Ding Dong. Ding Dong signed Ravers. So it's like a neighbor them. You understand? Team to team. Come on, I don't tell you, I nah blame Ding Dong for Silent Ravers action, you know. And I nah blame Ramesh for Silent Ravers action. That would be very unfair. You see me? Shade, you see them? Post something on TMZ or Shade Room, one of them where them asked the youth say if he made a juke him cousin for $1 billion. The man said, you know I'm about money. You know I'm about making my family better. You know what I mean? Like my cousin for $1 billion? Every position. Yo, my laugh to my belly hurt me. Where Bishop there? Wanna talk Bishop? What cloud? Wonder the man them now watch my live tonight. Pussy clap. Maybe we should have done a live in a day. Probably the man them asleep star. Judge. Come like everybody asleep. Come like a way alone upstairs. Come like the man them asleep, star. Bishop a ball about the quarantine from my day. No. We are talking about different things, Shade. But you, when we see it today, me I wonder about your views upon that or what you think, you know? Me don't wonder about your views upon that, Shady. Alright, people. Here what I'm going to do. I'm going to end the live. And then, tomorrow, in a day, I'm going to think everybody up at 2, 3 o'clock. I look like I'm live here too late. Wait, let me look. 9:18. Our curfew at 8 o'clock. Them gonna go in 8 and then drop asleep. Everybody asleep. Alright, so big up on yourself. Mega cut people. Tomorrow give everybody benefit of the doubt. All our ravers them asleep. Bishop asleep. Everybody asleep. See? So tomorrow, Shade, for $1 billion, Shade, for $1 billion, Shade, for $1 billion, Shade, no, people go, well, the curfew at 8 o'clock, probably, remember, you have some law-abiding people at Jamaica, you know. So I'm gonna just go in bed for you. See? So I'll be back tomorrow, like 2-3 o'clock in the day. And try to see if we can reach out to anyone of the ravers them. Or Bishop, you know, Bishop I select them, get paid for talk. So, you know the thing. Love on the people. Tomorrow. Policeman for losing work. And then him can go a point hub, go get a job. If the policeman want to join the live and explain himself tomorrow too, when you tell the policeman, say if you want to join the live tomorrow, or today, if you want to join now, him can tell me. I will join the live and hear film side of the story, you see me? Shady, we could be honest now, Shady. So Shady, let me ask you a real question. You think, sir, if them people say Futa will give you $1 billion to put some cocky on Shady? Shady, I'm sorry for you. How me do when me done? Me give 400,000 out of 1 billion. Or four, how we go? Me can give 400 million, though. Yeah, me give 400 million out of 1 billion. And say, Shady, you go live your life. Try to make them wipe out their memory. Just say, yo, Shady, go one of them places where them look for an alien and them thing there. Make them wipe your memory. Your 400 million, which I got, go there. And a sister, them say, put your jacket. You know, most of my cousins want me your jacket. Like, I mean, you could be a jacket, you know. Ding dong! Bumbukla! Daddy! Mumbleclad! Mumbleclad! Daddy! Think you can't tell me nothing? Think me an idiot? Think me a fool? Think me an idiot? Ravers boss! Mumbleclad!
Where are you going, Futa?
Look who must come out my life and Futa! Me all a sweat! Mumbleclad!
Futa, remember me just come from half of the road with my wife. I go have dinner with my wife on the road and just come in. And by the time I go up on Instagram, I see 10 million people and I say, Futa, I request me for join life on Instagram. What go on, Futa?
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Ding. You know what I go on.
Yeah.
The world know what I go on.
Yeah.
This youth here, yeah, find himself in a compromise. I know he's a man to sign a contract, him and thing. I go talk to you the way I would talk to a regular man.
No, in Futa, Futa. Listen to Futa, my mommy is an intelligent youth, and my mommy is a corporate entity. You see, if you want me to talk, or you really want me to talk, and me talk, you could only call my phone and me talk, or me want to talk, and you know how me really feel.
And yeah, no, but truth is that.
Because you know me as a man, Futa, you know me as a man, me is not a social media man. Them way, yeah. You know me dealing
right,
with
no,
them,
me dealing with my thing. But being not just me, and
yes,
just me.
But listen now, listen now, Futa. Yeah. Listen now, Futa. How me do my thing, yeah, you know how me do my thing. See?
Right.
And so me do my thing. I'm a big man, so I did my thing different. See? And everything exactly. Is a man publicized over social media. Rated. Everybody say we're going, everybody know we're going. We say we're going and we know we're going and everything. But there's ways to deal with the thing and deal with my thing professionally too at the end of the day. So you have to understand, say, me is a corporate entity, not just a minor corporate entity.
Me know that. Me know
but
that.
Me is a man, I have to know what I do when I deal with my thing. Because guess what I'm now? I not going to act ignorant yeah, like everybody. Me not go act like everybody and deal with my thing like one big wild oats and waiting. And when me are dead fi hungry, the same people them laugh off of me. You understand what I mean?
True.
Say, the same mood as they read, say boo, summatively, and deal with my thing with fi deal it. And you know me as street youth, and you know me as streets, and you know all my things stay on the streets, Futa. Me not have to spell it out. You understand what I mean? So when people yeah, know, listen now, if a youth round me, a 30 of the youth, me make their fine, Futa. I don't even want to go in. Yeah. I just want you to say what you have to say first. Before right, we start talking.
Now, you're the only thing and the concern. Because yeah, you know people stay. When yeah, them know, say, all right, Futa and Ding good. Mm-hmm. And then Futa is a split justice, speak your mind kind of person. And then a situation like this, I mean, I say nothing. What mm-hmm, me say, Ding, over the weeks, we don't see even a public disclaimer or nothing. Because remember, you know,
Futa,
still have...
Futa. a whole heap of time them people try out for me. A whole heap of time dancer, a whole heap of time artist, a whole heap of time people just talk about a thing. And me as a man, ignoring is the greatest, youth is the greatest thing you can find within yourself. You see, if you feel like, all right, now come talk something upon social media, make it strong, bro, you're a punk. If you feel like you go hold a phone and cry and talk certain things upon a phone and cry, how somebody hold a phone and video themselves a cry? Me not understand that. So you see, with me, with certain things, footer, me, I need to explain and rate it as to how me go deal with my things, more than if when I look forward and I see where I go on and I see where I go on and I rate it, because everybody know, you know where I at me to, footer, and the world know where I at me to. Say ding dong in a certain things and ding dong they on certain levels and certain things, but guess what got at me now? Them catch me with one like a Lula lay thing, and you know the whole thing. Me not have to explain nothing at all, brother. Zin? But guess what now? We not try to use people with name for selling a story. We not try to use Ding Dong. We not try to use Ravers. We not try to use Rummish.
No. Ding. Well,
listen, I not talk you foot.
No. We are not Ding. We still have about them. But when you say Ravers now, you have to understand why that is happening. It's not just
yes, like but you have to add you footer. You have to understand too. Self, me footer. Mm-hmm. Me take up myself to help youth and youth from the ghetto, from the inner city, from the streets.
Yes, of course.
We're not now going. Footer, me make up 30, 40 of youth, they are firing right now.
No, me know
and
that.
And the same name. Right. And the same name, footer.
You but that's why you can't allow them to bring down the
listen
name.
Listen now, footer.
Yeah.
I don't control what everybody do. When I lead my thing, I lead by example, hombre.
Right.
Straight. You understand what I mean?
So my thing is now, me still see him have Ravers, Clavers, pan him name.
Then listen
no, that is your brand.
Footer. Listen to me, I said to you, na Futa.
Yeah.
Futa, me deal with my thing different. If me tell a man say, yo, Ray, and a man say, Ray, te, what me I go do? What me I go do now, Futa? You didn't know, say, you leave there at Jamaica?
No, me no foreign. I just said he was in Gallis Wednesdays. Before that
so,
come out.
So this is where me actually, and though in Gallis Wednesdays before this come out and everything, you usually give up the youth and everything.
Of course, no me bridging.
This is where me actually show you know you. This is where me actually show you know you. See?
Yeah.
Because there are certain things where, only deal with funny thing, me deal with my thing different.
I may tell them that already.
My thing different.
So me and you know the same thing.
Yes. So this is where me actually show you know footer. If me said this or said that or whatever the case may be, you know where when I look upon Ding Dong and Ravers or whatever the case may be, you are going to say, what is what? Run Ding Dong and Ravers. You're going to say, well, go on. You see me? Me not have to explain. And you would foot, I'm going to show you something too. From this whole thing, I hold my wallet for the even. I hold my child wallet you.
For but most, because I'm the biggest
footer,
star.
Footer, number one. Listen to me now. Footer.
Mm-hmm.
You DM me, Zane, and you say, yo, Ray, I'm going to say, footer, send a number for me, show to you.
Mm-hmm.
Zane, because you know how my thing operate, footer. Them little thing about social media, what for me and you are talking about, rope, rap, rap.
No, me but we're not getting to it. What me I say is, rope, in rap, order, rap. like, well, I know, like, watch this now, Ding. He's a businessman, right? Mm-hmm. You're saying, to Digicel as a promoter, and you're signed to
Footer.
Well,
you're even more about me. You're not signed to Digicel, hombre.
No.
Listen to me now. Footer. This is why many of you try whole conversation and talk about them things. Because many of you want to come.
No, but me don't want you to get into that. Me don't want you to get into that. You advertise.
Footer. Listen to me. I said to you now, Footer. You see, this now, Footer, it gives you extra followers on Instagram.
No, man, not this followers.
Listen, footer, man. Footer. Just listen to me, my brother, man. Just listen to me. It give you tomorrow now. Everybody have a screenshot with them on screenshot and screen video with them on screen video and post it all over the place and put it viral and red. So at the end of the day, me have to be careful of what me I say to you right here, son. Oh, me say what me I say to you right
here. Three.
This little live here, what me I do with you, just for company life, just to prove to people, say, it's not hiding from nothing at all, because everybody know where I want. Zin, but you see, everything when me say and do right now publicly upon this live here can jeopardize me sometime in the future. So I have to be very careful of what
true,
I say.
True.
And guess what?
Agree.
Nobody upon this live here, and nobody will feel like them rate. None of them not obligated to ding dong. So ding dong can't call none of them and say, yo, business now work. Because me they come to a boom and prove something to Uno. Want me, give me a work no? Want me, send me a dollar no? Want me, do this no? Buy a song for me no? Uno not want to do it, hombre. So, footer, that's why certain things when I deal with. Footer, if me fit talk about some things that me go through, when me personally go through, you that look at me, it'll be a headline thing. If me to come to you and sit down with you in an interview, footer, and talk about some things that me go through, in other business, yeah?
You that but thing, remember, Ding, remember, say, I'm here to talk. Ding, remember, say, Ding, remember, say, I'm here to talk to you now. Me know a whole lot of people try to beat you now. Remember, say, me talk that before your company live, you know, me have a discussion about the whole thing. Remember me tell the people I'm from 2001, me boss, and me I do this before, and me see when you come up, passa, when you're just a forward, everything, and then they're silent, and then none of them man, the way they know none of them. I'm saying is, Dean, what all me say to you, say, and this now not to do with the business, and nothing. Rivers Clavers is your brand.
Yes.
I want to know now, is this man still a part of the crew or not? One Footer, question.
And I do what I do, and I, you can't, anytime you see him or anytime you see him, now you can't ask him. Yeah, let me show you something.
No, me ask you.
Footer, listen to me answer to you, no, Footer. See? I mean, I have to answer that publicly because people going to see it. You understand what I mean, brother? Because guess what happened now? Guess what happened now, Footer? And I can't talk to you, because sometimes when everything good feet, good for talk, Footer. You hear me, I tell you?
I just want one thing.
Yeah.
If he in the crew or not, still, that's all.
And wait a go do. Him not in the crew. All right. Him not in the crew.
Good. Okay. Wait thank you. Fair.
Him not in the crew. So you will stop talking to tomorrow.
Him not in the crew. Me not business. Me a talk about him without Raven.
Footer, hold on. Him not in the crew. You will stop talking about it tomorrow.
No, me a talk about silent without Ravers. And who that? Me not hear your ding, your voice. You're gone. Somebody I call you.
Yo.
Oh, yeah, yeah, me now.
Yeah.
Okay. Me at least hear my boss.
Yeah.
So what you say now?
Anything here, so when you still have to talk about it tomorrow.
No. But watch this now. The difference is about talking about it tomorrow. He talking about what him do is excluded from Rivers. This is the point where me I make. It's not whether this can't start talking about till life end. It can't start. It not gonna vanish. What I'm saying is, me like or you tell it straight to him and I crew again. So we deal with him accordingly. That's all me did want here. Big up, my brother. You know, if you say a word more, we love you.
Footer.
Rivers King, big up. And who are calling every minute, man?
Footer, because guess why? Guess why, Footer? Because I'm needed by your life.
You know, your boss?
And people will call me and tell me, if you hang up the phone, Ding, because we know you.
And Footer, what me I say? Ding, you don't have to say nothing more. Nothing else.
Footer. Anything when we did say on that talk, the same thing tomorrow?
No, Ding, me not agree with that. The reason why I'm glad say you said that is because I am glad you separate this.
Yo, brother, let me show you something, dog. It's the wickedest thing, dog. It's the wickedest thing. You would even understand, Footer. You would even understand.
Let me show you something. I know what you say. That means that you have been nothing over your side, brother.
Listen to me, Footer, man. Footer, listen to me, brother. See? Yeah. Footer, you're my brother. See? And you me say, Footer, if social media for stop tomorrow, me done. Me all right. Me find other ways to live. My life is built on social media. I mean, I build a career over social media. No, not
right.
See? A street, my work from me, a street you.
Me too.
See me, Footer. I try with whole heap of youth. And when I try with whole heap of youth, I'm have to come around me first. And they run me. And a little youth, they never give me no form of indication and nothing at all, like him staying away and at all. Never ever in a life.
Me neither.
And a man personal, listen to me again now, Futa. And I don't control where a man do, personally. See?
Me tell them that already.
Them. Listen me now. Listen me. Because, uno, and people who just want a conversation or people who just want something to talk about, just pick the wrong things to talk about more time or the wrong way to talk about things more time. Because you know why?
Mm-hmm.
All of the headlines that mommy say is not nobody individually is ding dong and rummish worker because that was
that's what I'm read about that. Well, you never watch it like from start.
You send me something. You send me a book a while ago where somebody DM me. You DM me a book a while ago where somebody sent me with them right hand. At no given time.
Mm-hmm.
At no given time.
Mm-hmm.
Whosoever the accused name or whosoever named it tonight is ding dong and Ramesh,
because right.
That's telling a story, bro.
No, I told. No, that's you're right.
That's telling a story, bro.
Ding, listen up. And listen up.
I said to you, no footer, no. Listen,
me. No, but wait. That ding, let me say something to you first.
Yeah.
Remember, saying that if more you're careful, cause you never watch your life and it start.
Yeah.
I already pointed out these things already.
Mm-hmm.
We see something where you said.
Mm-hmm.
Me say it already, mm-hmm. in depth. That's why me I tell you say, me no want you even say nothing more. Still, I really watch and see what I say before.
Yeah.
Because all the way I say, I repeat what I say already.
Mm-hmm.
Zin, me know what they do. They might try to show you and Ramesh under the bus when you not have nothing to do with it. That's why I'm glad, say, your company live. And I one day get a question, me do want your answer, and you answer it. So you don't have to explain nothing more, brother.
No, but Futa, own a company, something there, your company thing there, and you maybe see, when you say, you want to know how them feel about it. If somebody from Ravers have to answer, somebody have to... Footer, you probably have every Ravers number where you can call.
No, you know, say you feel like... No, ding.
If it want to know something personally.
Ding. Before you go no further, just watch it live when it comes.
No, man, Footer, I'm not on time for that.
But ding, ding, this sound like you say, me... I said something attacking.
No,
but yeah, that's why me I said ding. Please,
listen, I am not
just watching live now.
Futa, I am not saying that. I am saying that me and you and our social media personnel.
No, but this is about. Listen, but you know, you're not listening to me. Listen, ding. This is about me and you. Futa, you said the wrong thing, ding.
Futa, listen to me. You couldn't pick up your phone and call me and say ding, ray. What the thing?
But all ding, right. Ding.
Then you come back alive. Ding. Listen up, Futa. Listen up, Futa. Just listen to me, brother, man. Talk to Ding Dong. And then you come so boom now and ray. You see me? And then you come so boom now and say, all right, you go up on your life and go do what you do because you do what you do on your life. So now
we
go up on life
ding.
And be like, okay, ding,
give me a chance. Ding, give me a chance. Give me a chance. You're going the wrong way with that conversation.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What you're saying now makes no sense because everybody where they are so, and hear me attack for a night, no, me? Talking to Ding on a personal phone call is not the same thing as Ding sending out a public statement or whatever. Now you say the man is not a part. Ding,
finish. Why do I have to? Why do
because,
I?
Because yes, you know why?
Yeah.
Let's be honest as friends. You know why?
Yeah.
Because Ravers Clavers Company belongs Ding Dong.
Yes.
This person operates under the brand Ravers Clavers. Okay?
Yes.
Now, this situation, for me, come tell the people and say, people, Ding Sere or Ding Sere is not the same thing as Ding saying Ray.
Mm-hmm.
No, I want to question your answer for me, you know, brother. I'm going to tell you, say, that answer everything, you know. Everything, you know, brother. That answer everything me now try style you. If you're watching live from when me start to now, then you don't understand say everything where you say now is you say it in the wrong text. Cause foot and I look no clout off of this. I am actually here from the beginning of the live defending your integrity and your name.
Yeah.
And Ramesh integrity and in name. Now the way it sound like you say. Me depend the live. I look at cloth out of this.
No.
Are you? No, brother, but
no.
All me.
No.
Ding. You see what I say?
Listen, Futa, there's a lot of people who talk and do them thing, and them do them re, and people even call me and say, yo, ding, and people even reason with me and say, ding, God, no.
Yeah.
See? Like people will call me, when know me, call me and say, yo, yeah. Ding, like 24/7 my phone, get called and say, yo, ding, rate, and it's a something we have to go deal with, because guess what I mean now? It's my brand, as we say. It's my brand. It's my entity. I build this from scratch. I have 30 of you.
Read them comment. Read them comment. Just read them comment.
Foot, I mean, I know offer them on live and read comment. I mean, I'm time for
this. No, but more you understand, said Dean.
Listen,
where we are talking about, we really
just, listen to you a while ago, Foot. Just listen to you a while.
All right. All right.
And I am showing to you that when I select people in a rave, them come around me. I never come so boom and go check the mortgage part them live and where them come from and rate it. Me just a youth where me give youth opportunity where me never did get as a youth where I dance.
Exactly.
And everybody where they run me is a business. I work my work, blood. I work me run. Because everybody where they run me get paid. Everybody. Every single soul. Let me talk straight youth. I'm here the humble artist. We're moving so much people and every man get paid. So it's a business me I run.
I agree.
Of course.
I mean, know
of
that.
Course, of course, someone did something from the group, which is rare, and I chose to deal with it professionally, my way, because guess what? I am not just a street personnel. I represent corporate, so I am have to have a business mind at everything. Right. Everything where I say, that's why I can't sing about certain things. I can't talk about certain things. Plus, we have a whole heap of people we look forward. You understand? So me can't do the things like, oh, everybody want me to do the time.
But me say that already.
You understand?
I did say that.
Yeah.
I told the people them that already. Yeah. Me tell them that already. That's why me tell you, say, more you're watching live from start and don't join it halfway and listen halfway, brother. You have to watch the full live. Because I said everything that you're saying already.
Okay, cool.
So please, brother. Good. Have a good night.
Right.
Enjoy your career, brother. Big up yourself. Keep doing the good. And just watch it live when we're done from the start. And you will understand what happened.
Yeah.
Give thanks to company life, sir.
Good.
Good, sir. Yeah. As me, I say, people, I just one question. Me did one thing answer. So it's official. Silent Ravers is... Oh, Silent is no longer part of Ravers Clavers. Zine, and like what we said before, we cannot blame Ding Dong or Ramesh for silent personal activities where I'm going in my personal life. You understand? And him thing, Japan Road, now we cannot blame any of them. As me said, Ding, you're my brother, just watch it live from the start, and you will see where I'm going. I mean, nobody call you and telling a foolishness. Watch it for yourself, please. Zin, so Silent, stay far from me. And like what I said before, take the Ravers Clavers off of your name. Take it off of your Instagram. Just keep Silent alone up there. You understand what I say? Mm-hmm. So, people, I eat that for the live. That's all I wanted, I just wanted to know if him in a crew or not. Ding say him in a crew no more. You understand? Big up on the say. Yeah, Shadi, you know people stay. I'm gonna call Ding. Yo, Ding, foot our style here. But them thing I recorded. And Ding can always watch it. You understand what I say? Yeah, cause obviously say somebody tell Ding something when I go so you know. Cause Ding no realize. I say, yo, everything we are say, brother, me say it already. Ding, I'm a G. I'm telling you, I never get a sign or none of that like Ding gone them way there. You understand what I mean? So, I just silent them and mash up the man thing. How about this? So, who no really feel so me got add none now, no? Who no really feel me got add none now, no? Like, seriously? Me not add you now, me not know, no? If me not know your page, me not add you. No shaky people now come over here so right now. If me not see a page and know it as when I page them, when me know who they run it, not deal with that. Anyway, people, love you now. It was a great night. Big up, Ding. One question with you and your answer. Your answer. Silent is no longer part of the team. Silent, find somewhere and go hide and live with some. Go Alaska. Go Alaska. Go find an area where you are the hungry black person in that area. Okay? Have a good night. Big up.